That first Christmas morning, it was evident to see that this tiny baby was holy deity. How could he leave his father and come to the earth to be born in a stable of such lowly birth? But for no other reason, I am why he came. His birth was a promise of mercy and grace, and he knew he would die on a cross in my place. For no other reason, I am why he came. His birth brought rejoicing to the shepherd in the field, as they heard the angels sing peace and goodwill. He had come to save the whole world from sin's misery. But if I had been the only one, he would have come just for me. But for no other reason, I am why he came. His birth was a promise of mercy and grace, and he knew he would die on a cross in my place. For no other reason, I am why he came. And I should have been crucified. I should have suffered.